Hello, welcome to this channel. This is a video about how to remove video background in KingMaster. And if you want to know more tutorials about KingMaster, kindly subscribe to this channel and then turn on post notifications so you won't miss any post anytime we upload. So kindly go to KingMaster. Yes, KingMaster is available for Android and then iOS devices, so you can get it on those devices and you use. So you go to create, then you choose your aspect ratio. The aspect ratio, it depends on the video you want to edit. Yes, so you go to media. So if you want to remove the background and then you add a different background, you select the background, you first select the background you want to add. That's the new background you want. So let's check in, let's go to photos and then check any of this. So let's use this background. So this is the background I want to use. Okay, so after this, you set this and then you click on layer, then you go to media. Now on media, you click on the video you want to remove the background. Yes, you click on the video you want to remove the background. So this is the video I want to, this is the video I want to move the background. I want to take the green background out of this. Yes. So this is the video. Hope you cannot see. So I want to take the green background out. So you click on a video like this. After clicking on a video, you look for chroma key. Yes, you look for chroma key. Chroma key is used to remove the background of a video or even an image. Yes, in KingMaster, the background which has one color, yes, like green screen, yes, something like that. So you use this chroma key to remove green screen. So you enable it and you can see it's gone. So you use this feature to remove the background off, and you can select the color to eliminate. So you go to key color and then let's select red and see what happens. So you select red and you can see the red has been eliminated. So let's select white and see. You can see the white has been eliminated. So you select green and the green will be eliminated. Hope you can see it. So this is just an easy way to remove a background of a video, a green screen background of a video in KingMaster. Thanks for watching this video once again. If this is your first time watching from this channel, don't forget to subscribe and also like this video and then turn on post notification so you'll be notified anytime we upload videos.